The heavy rain again in and around Chennai. 16th rain holiday in 18 days has been declared for schools and colleges in Chennai, Kanchipuram and Kadalur. You're seeing pictures there of flooding, waterlogging in the streets of Chennai as both passengers in cars and pedestrians try to navigate their way through that. In fact, a major road has also caved in at a busy intersection in Chennai. The authorities are trying to repair that, but they're being hampered by both the rain and the fact that there are a lot of pedestrians in the area as well as traffic.
It's pouring heavily once again here in Chennai. I'm standing in one of the most prime locations, Madhya Kailash, the one that connects Adyar, the airport and the IT corridor. The road has caved in. Efforts have begun to reconstruct the place, but police say that efforts are being delayed because people are standing around watching it. So tell us, how difficult has it been commuting?
For a guy who's traveling around with a two-wheeler, it's becoming very hard, and there's water everywhere, like literally there's water up to the knee level, and places where I stay is even worse. Plus the EV cables, there are EV cables all over on the sides, and it's very tough, hard for us to differentiate between where the potholes are. So it's getting very hard for us. And personally, what I would suggest for the four-wheeler drivers is ask them to slow down where there's water, because it's getting hard for the two-wheeler drivers. And yeah, probably stop using high beams. Yeah, that would help.
How do you see the civic authorities handling the situation?
I think, you know, now, despite of the heavy rain from yesterday night, now you can see even the government officials are still working. They are trying their level best to, you know, avoid any water logs. You know, last week, you know, Chennai experienced heavy traffic jam. In order to avoid that, I could see, you know, like all the junctions, police, not only, you know, traffic police, but also law and order police. They are also, you know, like supporting people to ensure that there is no traffic jam, everything. So okay. Government is trying their level best.
Thank you. The city commissioner recently said that the Chennai Corporation desperately needs an urban planner and also an environmental scientist to address the climate change issue also. Many experts say that mismanagement and lack of basic infrastructure is the reason for such an incident to be magnified. In Chennai, with camera person Edwin Smith, TK for NDTV.